if we were put into a very dark room, if our senses were all becoming very unreliable, we don't know what we're doing, we basically don't know who we are, there are these dark, fearful, terrifying things which are trying to seize us and doing their very best to confuse us.